Hi everybody, my name is Rita and I am an ASO specialist and mobile app marketer. Today I'm going to tell you how to find out the revenue of competitors. It is important to evaluate the revenue and downloads of applications in your niche to determine your own strategy for achieving financial success. Go to the market section, the revenue subsection. At the top of the page, select the application you're interested in and the time period. You can add any app from Google Play or the App Store. You don't need access. I advise you to choose a popular competitor in order to target the best apps in your niche. At the top right of the page, you will see a summary of the current month and the three previous ones. Below, information about the application for the chosen period is displayed in the form of a graph and a table below. The graph displays the countries that you have selected in the table below and are marked with a tick. The table below shows the country and app revenue for the selected period. Next, you'll see what percentage of the total application revenue is occupied by this location, and a mini graph for quick access to dynamics for the last months. You can choose Months tab to check revenue by months to find out the most profitable season for your category. The chart shows you the dynamics of revenue by month. Click here to download information to an XLS file. I hope the video was really useful for you. It really helps to get insights from competitors and choose a profitable strategy. You can find the link to the ASO Mobile in the description. So follow our channel, it will help you to stay updated and aware of the latest mobile application news and cool ASO tools. Use your revenue tool of ASO Mobile to increase your app profit.